Son, you're a couple of slates
Remember
short of
that
a
dead
quarter.
lady they found under the train? That guy, Phelps is his name. He solved the case.
New and improved model.
Some barfly for
the We'll be
murder.
Selling these like hotcakes.
Well, you don't see that every day. Is somebody gonna tell us what the hell's going on?
LAPD detectives, ma'am. We need to speak to someone in charge.
I see. Well, duty manager for today is Mr. Rasick. You should find him in his office.
E ele pensa que está ali naquela porta, mas parece que pode abrir estas portas todas. Mas aqui não tem grande coisa.
I said, if you're a producer, then I'm Lana Turner, Jack.
Ah, não tem absolutamente nada, só estava aqui a confirmar se tinha um jornal. Mas parece ser ali uma porta um bocado inútil. Podemos já entrar para a janela. Não, depende. Ah, ok, está aqui a porta. Estava um bocado confuso.
Detective Phelps and Biggs, arson. We're investigating a couple of house fires. What can you tell us about this?
Pressure regulator from a Model 70. Let me take a look. We have a problem. This has been tampered with.
What?
You see this diaphragm? It forms a seal across the saddle here. Gas flows across from here to here. The diaphragm regulates flow. It's been reversed. It's a subtle change, but it means the gas never closes off properly.
Para mim parece foi mexido, sim, mas também parece-me que é muito fácil de mexer.
So you're telling me that this is not a manufacturing fault or service repair?
I don't think there's anything inherently wrong with the design.
Not, obviously.
You're telling me that you've never had any problems with this heater?
Look, we've changed the design since the Model 70.
These things are still being installed?
It's the demand. None of us could keep up with the amount of housing going up. At the budget end, we're still using some of the old stock. We are installing 100 heaters a week. They're not all faulty.
They're not all safe either.
Pois, aqui em Starhit também não é mais legal.
Are these diaphragms prone to failure?
They tend to go after a while. The rubber lasts quite a few years and then it perishes.
So the guy's names that I've been seeing doing the repairs on the heaters, they're fully licensed and accredited.
Sure, of course they are.
Pois, mas acho que não há alcance.
I think you're lying, Rasick. I think some of your men aren't fully licensed. You're desperate to cover your sales.
And how are you going to prove that, detective? Name me one of my guys who would have overlooked a fault like this.
Pois, só que nós reparamos que onde aconteceu este erro tinha recebido serviço há pouco tempo. E podemos usar aqui os dois. O Ryan ou o Varley parece que ainda é mais que um ainda por cima.
What about Matthew Ryan?
You know about Ryan, huh? All right, he's been in some trouble, I know that. He's done his time.
You in the habit of hiring criminals, Rasick?
I need guys, detective. This boom is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
I want you to get me a copy of the list of your installers.
Okay, I'll get it for you.
Whoa!
There, around a dozen of them. Housing business is going crazy at the moment.
This is a long shot. We are not going to rouse that whole list.
I want to run it by R&I, cross-reference for arsonists. See if any of these guys have any previous. Sir, I need to use your phone.
Go right ahead.
É, basicamente, o objetivo do Phelps agora é passar estes nomes todos e tentar compará-los, a ver se um deles tem algum cadastro de vandalismo ou de fogo. Só fogo é vandalismo, né?
Operator, give me dispatch.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
This town is going straight to hell.
How could I help, Detective?
I need to know if any of the following names have a previous criminal history.
Okay, Detective, run the names.
Acevedo Ernesto, Clemens Walter, Elgrim John, Gable Leroy, Kellegrew Peter, Cutner Robert, Limehouse Albert, Manning Franklin, Neves Raymond, O'Brien Thomas, Ryan Matthew, Spurgeon William, Varley Reginald, Zurich Stephen.
Clemens Walter, previous conviction for arson and malicious damage. Burned down a house in Westwood in 1942. 4-year jail term.
Thanks.
Ryan Matthew, charged for contempt of court. Attempted murder. Plea bargain down to assault charge.
Anyone else?
There is a Reginald Varley wanted for murder by Detroit Police Department.
Thanks. You've been a big help, young lady.
E parece que temos três suspeitos desta lista.
Your employment roster is quite the rogues gallery, Mr. Rasik. Desperate times indeed.
Vai responder? Não. Agora temos aqui algumas pistas, como já podem ter reparado que estes cacifres estão muito bem eliminados. Temos aqui então, deixa eu ver se eu consigo ler estes nomes. Ok, parece que eu ainda não tenho de falar com o gajo para ele me deixar.
Do you have an address for Clemens?
He's working on an apartment building on Catalina and 3rd.
What about Ryan?
Currently working at a housing development on Normandy and 1st Street.
Varley, where is he?
Beverly and Mariposa, currently working on a new housing development. Hey, Varley's a good guy. You can't harass all my people.
These guys have lockers.
Yes, they do, but my men have a right to some privacy. Don't you need a warrant or something?
Show him and keep quiet.
Parece que o Biggs também já está aqui a acreditar no Phelps.
Here. Happy now.
Stick around, Mr. Rasik.
Pronto, temos aqui o Matthew Ryan.
My sister's always been lucky when it came to the witch.
Some light reading on the merciless capitalist machine.
Parece que aqui o Ryan era um pouco anarquista. Ou gostava de ler sobre a anarquia.
Ryan wants the world to be a better place, don't we all?
E isto aqui é circunstancial.
This doesn't pertain to the case.
Agora temos mais dois lockers. Temos aqui o do Clement. E parece que ele também tem aqui a cena da anarquia.
Clemens is a fellow traveler.
Calhar estão os dois juntos. E falta agora o do Varley. Cá está. E parece que o Varley tem aqui a pista mais importante.
Company went through thousands of these in the war. Still got eaten alive.
Isto aqui é uma cena da Bad esquisita, que eu não percebo a 100%. Mas é, aparentemente este repelente de mosquito era uma cena bastante usada então para criar explosões ou fogos. Tanto que também foi usada ali na experiência com o mestre dos bombeiros, como podem ver agora.
Varley has a problem with bugs.
Isto era o que estava a incendiar ali o nosso balãozinho. Por isso aqui o Varley.
Mosquito coil takes an hour to burn down, Rasik.
No, I didn't know that.
It's a favorite choice of ignition by arsonists. Gives him time to get away.
You're crazy. He probably lives near the canals in Venice. Mind if I leave you to it? I got work waiting.
Yeah, sure. Já fizemos tudo.
Three birds. Clemens, Ryan, Varley. Where to, Phelps?
Depois desta entrevista, deu-nos agora uma cutscene e que mostrou o culpado. Parece estar pronto a agir novamente.
You can drive.
All right. Where to?
Bem, primeiro vamos ter aqui com o Clement. Que era... Este aqui só tinha um único póster de anarquia. Sem ser o cadastro.
Biggs, LAPD. We want some answers and we want them quick.
Okay, okay. What's this all about? Just tell me what you want.
Então, parece que vamos perguntar aqui. Parece que o Varley é o nosso suspeito principal e vamos perguntar sobre ele.
You know Reginald Varley?
No? Can't say I do.
Well, for real, isto era óbvio, sim. É obviamente uma lie porque eles trabalham juntos, mas temos de escolher de alto.
Detroit PD is after Reginald Varley for murder. You want us to run you in for aiding and abetting, Clemens?
Whoa, 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 whoa. All I know about Varley is he gets kickbacks from some developer. Does their work first. Spreads around if you can.
Bem, parece que o Varley trabalha para outra... Em privado, para outra organização. Se calhar é... Redevelopment Fund. Então, é sobre a InstaHit. O que é que nos dizes?
You're licensed and work for InstaHit?
I contract for them. So what?
Yeah, mas tipo, não és... licenciado.
Is arsonist, does it?
Worked as a fitter all my life. Put everything I had into that house. And my fucking mud shark of a wife gets awarded it in settlement. She's blowing spicks two at a time while I'm at work. And she gets the house. Yeah, I burnt it all right. Set fire to that fucker and watch it burn to the ground. I did my time and I'd do it again.
Sorry about the rouse, Clemens. You did the right thing.
Parece que aqui o Clemens tem cadastro, mas não tem nada a ver com este caso. Foi uma coisa mais pessoal no caso dele.
Do you know Matthew Ryan?
No. Don't know the name.
Why are you lying, bro? E desta vez podemos dizer que é mentira porque temos provas, porque ele tinha um panfleto de anarquia tal como esse Ryan.
You and Ryan are fifth columnists.
And how do you figure that, wise guy? What proof do you have? Been following me to meetings?
We found a pamphlet in your locker, Clemens. We can add your name to the register. Hueck might want to interview you.
That shit was from Ryan. He's always pushing that shit on people. Drives me nuts. He's got it in for the company.
All right, Clemens. You're off the hook for the moment.
Can I get back to work now?
Let's get out of here, Phelps. He ain't our guy.
Parece que aqui o Clemens não é o nosso suspeito. Um pouco duvidoso, porque ao menos ele nos
muito. Can you drive to this one?
So where do you want to go?
Mas já guess que toda a gente neste jogo mente. À polícia.
Farley's on the run, he might be packing heat. If he's wanted for murder, I say we take the doubt out of the equation and let him have it.
You nervous?
It's been a while.
You were in combat.
In 1917. You know, I never fired my weapon in the line of duty.
That's nothing to be ashamed of. I hope your piece is still serviceable, Herschel.
I may be old and out of practice, but I'm still a Marine, Phelps.
It would be better for our case if we could bring him in, Herschel. LAPD, Varley! Stop or I'll shoot!
E como este gajo tem cadrasto muito mais forte, até está fugido do estado de Detroit. Quer dizer, não é um estado, acho que Detroit não é um estado.
Come on, Varley!
Mas
forever!
Dessa jurisdicação. E também tivemos uma informação engraçada sobre o nosso parceiro, que ele é marine tal como o Phelps, mas nunca teve de usar a sua arma. Felizmente, na minha opinião. E agora vamos conseguir apanhá-lo porque ele está a abrandar bastante. Ok, cá está o prompt.
Why did you run from us, Varley?
I'm going to take a wild guess that you're the same Reginald Varley the Detroit police have an outstanding warrant on. How am I doing so far?
I need a lawyer before I talk to any of you. Reginald Varley, you're under arrest for committing a series of arsons. You're also under arrest for murder. Detroit PD will be putting in a request for your extradition. Until then, you're a guest of the city.
Arson? You can't hang that rap on me.
Be quiet. Be thankful we don't shoot you.
Are all the cops in this town crazy?
Take him away, officer.
É, parece que aqui os nossos investigadores estão bastante confiantes que o Varley é aqui o culpado, mas ainda falta aqui investigar o Ryan.
Are you Matthew Ryan?
Who's asking?
Detective Phelps and Biggs, arson squad.
Arson?
You heard the man.
I'll just put this stuff in the car and I'll be right with you.
Hold it, Ryan. I said...
Son of a bitch.
Uma coisa interessante que vocês podem estar a reparar, como
damage is only cosmetic.
He's a one-man wrecking ball.
Move in. I'll take out the van.
Run!
Oh my God. O que eu estava a tentar referir era que o homem, o culpado que aparece nos vídeos, não tem nada a ver com nenhum dos suspeitos que nós estamos aqui a tentar aprender.
Enough games, Phelps. Take this guy out.
Ah, e parece que o Biggs já usa a arma.
He's got an arson related assault charge and he's running.
Running don't mean nothing. We gotta get this guy in a room before we can get an angle on him.
This man has got to be stopped.
Lay into his wheel well, come on!
Ah, ok, já ficou sem rodas.
Give it up, LAPD! Why did you run, Ryan?
I was scared.
You got a reason to be scared, Ryan?
Matthew Ryan, I'm arresting you on suspicion of committing a series of arsons.
We have three suspects. As much as I'd like it to be Chapman, I think it's one of the other two guys. Let's get to the station and close this case.
Já a questão aqui da arma do Biggs também é relevante, na verdade, porque falaram nisso porque eu já estava a acreditar aqui na teoria do Cole.
You know the way. You can drive.
Fine. Where are we headed?
E nesse caso, obviamente, que os culpados vão se tentar defender fisicamente ou por palavras e eu precisava de estar preparado. E ele também disse que não tem, que não, nunca disse que não usava a arma por escolha, é só mesmo porque nunca teve essa oportunidade, felizmente, obviamente. Porque tinha de chegar aqui o Phelps para trazer um pouco de ação aqui para este senhor. Bem, então agora vamos ter de interrogar os nossos dois suspeitos que acabamos de capturar. Ele aqui fala num terceiro que é o Chapman, aquele gajo que gosta de fogo, mas sinceramente ele não tem nada a ver com isto.
His name is Phelps. He brought in the case for that poor lady killed near City Hall.
Those Vice boys get any on the side?
I have two suspects.
Phelps, you got nothing. Biggs, Ryan's waiting for you in interview one. Varley's in two.
Hey, Hopkins, you practicing your asshole routine again? Come on, Phelps.
Bem, nós queremos ir primeiro ao Matthew. Ryan. Deixa-me ver se é este. Ok, não é este. É o que está no...
Save yourself some time and get this thing off your chest.
If that's your opening gambit, you better try again.
Sobre então os teus livros sobre a anarquia.
So you want to change the world, Ryan?
Yes, I do. So does every reasonable person.
And you're doing your part?
Yes, I am.
Does that include sabotaging water heaters to destroy a company?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
E isto é mentira, obviamente, por causa dos seus panfletos.
This is industrial sabotage, Ryan. It's all part of your campaign.
You're delusional, detective. What campaign?
Your locker is full of pamphlets. Clemens told us how you were always foisting them on people.
Sure. I spread the pamphlets. A guy has to do something. Insta-heat heaters break down every day. They're still peddling the same lousy design that they lifted from Hephaestus.
Insta-heat bought out Hephaestus?
Them, Vulcan, Pyro, and a bunch of other companies.
And you still work for them?
A guy has to work.
And the directors of the company, how do you feel about them these days?
You work it out.
Então é sobre este modelo.
You know how to reverse a diaphragm in the regulator valve of a Model 70 heater?
No, I don't.
Isto é mentira.
If you know enough to do your job, you know enough to do that repair. You're lying, Ryan.
And how do you think you can prove that?
Temos aqui o Ivan Rizik's statement. E ele disse que era bastante fácil de tanto modificar o que nós estamos a falar para o mal, como também para a reparação também é bastante fácil.
Your boss at Insta-Heat said that you've all been trained to do it. It's a common repair. Are you calling him a liar?
Okay. So I know how it's done. But what would be the point? You'd just end up with a gas leak and then a small fire when you turn the pilot back on.
And if you didn't reset the pilot and the gas spread, what was the cause of the fire in your own home, Ryan?
I won't tell you.
Bem, então é sobre o Suburban Redevelopment.
What can you tell me about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund?
Nothing.
Nope.
I think Suburban is a front for your anarchist buddies. They're arranging for people to be out of town while you burn their houses down.
Suburban? What's that got to do with me? That's Farley's bilk. He's the one with the cozy agreement with those fascists.
E parece que então o Ryan acusa o nosso outro suspeito porque ele é que tem certo tipo de acordo com esta empresa. Ou esta associação até. Então, ele tem um cadastro de attempted murder que foi, depois, mediante o juiz, foi abandonada, ou não foi abandonada, foi, ficou mais baixa, não era um attempted murder, foi só agressão, acho que.
You have a history of violence.
I have no such thing.
E ele mente sempre que pode, este gajo.
You're lying, Ryan.
And how exactly are you gonna prove that?
Where is the murder charge? É isto, criminal record.
You were charged with attempted murder, Ryan.
It was a court case. No criminal liability was the verdict. They said that they couldn't have known that the faulty heater installation would cause a fire. All I know is I lost my whole family. And the company that was responsible got away with it. What would you do?
Which company?
Asbestos Water Heater Company.
E parece que a família deste senhor morreu por causa de um faulty. De uma coisa parecida do que nós estamos a investigar, mas noutra altura. Para já não o vamos acusar de nada.
That's it for the moment, Ryan.
So I can go?
Sure. As soon as your red friend stormed the building and carry you out, you'll keep your seat until we decide how long to lock you up for, knucklehead.
Hey, Bronco, can you give me a hand? I got a heart case I gotta break.
I think Ryan is our man. But procedure says we eliminate all of the suspects. Let's speak to Varley.
Bem, já gosto mais deste do que o Rusty. Se fosse o Rusty, já estava a querer ali incriminar o Ryan. E ir para casa beber um whisky.
We have Matthew Ryan in custody, Varley. I think all we need to do is ask him about this and he'll rat you out.
Fuck Ryan, that pinko bastard.
Mas foste tu que foste prestar serviço então ao Sawyer.
Have you ever worked on a place on Rosewood Avenue? Family by the name of Sawyer?
Maybe. I'm from out of town. I go where they send me. I don't do a lot of repairs, though. I'm flat out on new installations.
Yeah, isto é mentira porque nós temos lá o registro que foi este senhor que foi lá.
If Suburban wants their new installations completed, why are you bothering with Rex like the Sawyer house?
So I'm lying just because I can't remember if I was there or not? How can you prove that I was?
Aqui está.
Your name is on the inside door of their water heater.
Okay. You got me there. Suburban, yeah, they wanted that guy out. Sawyer kept complaining about not being able to get his heater service, so they threw in a free service as a sweetener. I think he played him, though. Because he still wouldn't sell.
Parece que este gajo está envolvido então com este Suburban. Mas não penso que esteja envolvido com os fogos.
Word is, you're in the pocket of some property developer?
Never. I got principles.
E isto é uma lie, porque nós temos o statement do Ryan.
How did Suburban put the squeeze on you? Did they find out about your record?
There's no way you can link me to Suburban. You're wasting your time.
Exatamente.
Ryan says you offered to cut him in on the kickbacks they were offering. He'll testify in court.
Suburban, they got real time pressure on getting some of the big developments finished. There's some big date that they can't afford to miss. So yeah, I took their money. But so did a lot of guys, all right? Carpenters, electricians, plumbers. It's no big conspiracy.
Parece que ele só aceitou dinheiro. It's always.
What would reversing the diaphragm of an InstaHeat Model 70 do?
Yeah, I made that mistake before. You get a big bang when you turn the pilot back on.
So you didn't deliberately sabotage the water heater at the Sawyer house?
No, I did not. You out of your mind?
E vamos acusá-lo de mentira por causa da cena que ele tinha no seu cacifo, que era o Mosquito Coil, que é o que era usado para fazer então a ignição do fogo do gás.
I don't believe you, Varley. I think Suburban wants homeowners who don't want to sell out of the way.
I think you're out of your mind. Where is the evidence that I have done anything to contribute to this fire, huh?
Mosquito coils, exatamente.
Arsonists use cigarettes and mosquito coils as time delay fuses. We found an open box of mosquito coils in your locker.
Whoa, hang on! Those things, they belong to Ryan, all right? He asked me to hold them because his locker's full of stupid pamphlets. I thought he used them for camping.
Parece que ele acusa o Ryan do mosquito coil ser dele. Bem, vamos sair da interrogação.
We're done for now.
So what happens? You're either going back to Detroit to face a murder rap, or you're staying here to answer for these arsons.
I say we bust in there and find the goddamn evidence.
Como já perceberam, se calhar, pelos vídeos que mostrou no início do caso e também nos mostrou outro no a meio. A pessoa culpada que aparece nesses crimes, não dá para ver a cara, obviamente, mas nota-se perfeitamente que não tem nada a ver com estes culpados. Por isso estamos aqui, mais uma vez, numa situação parecida ao capítulo dos homicídios. Mas seguindo o guião, então, aqui do jogo, a coisa correta a fazer para terminar este caso com sucesso e com as 5 estrelas é, então, aqui incriminar este senhor anarquista. Também será porque aquele também já vai ser, já também já está a ser acusado de outro crime e vai ter de cumprir a pena de qualquer maneira. Não sei se isso tem nada a ver com a escolha. Pode querer ter a ver com a escolha aqui do jogador, né? Então vamos seguir o guião do jogo e incriminar aqui o Matthew Ryan. E também, deixem-me só referir, mesmo só para concluir, nenhum destes culpados também tem grande prova direta do seu envolvimento, como vocês puderam reparar por estas entrevistas.
Matthew Ryan, I'm charging you with committing a series of arsons and for the murders of Hank Sawyer, Edwina Sawyer, Henry Sawyer, and Jessica Sawyer.
You're putting an innocent man away here. You hear me? I didn't set any fires. I didn't kill that family. Phelps, what you did to your wife and kids was un-American.
My wife threw me out.
Did I ask for your opinion? You're here to listen to mine. What I was going to say, before I was interrupted, was you did a good job on the Stephen Sawyer case. We don't often get results in arson, so well done.
What about me? Do I get a little stamp on my hand or a lollipop or something?
What you get is another case. A bad one, unfortunately.
E parece que o Cole está a tentar redimir de alguma forma. Espero que tenham gostado aqui do nosso novo parceiro, do nosso novo tipo de casos. E parece que temos aqui um plot ainda maior para descobrir. Porque ficámos aqui um pouco na superfície, ficámos aqui só com os suspeitos da estão envolvidos com o serviço da InstaHit, porque foi de lá, né, que veio a explosão. Foi desse, eu não tenho a certeza se são cenas de gás ou cenas só de aquecimento. Quer dizer, o aquecimento de água também é de gás, né? Por isso vou simplesmente referir-me a InstaHit. Acho que vocês percebem o que é. Mas como eu estava a dizer, aqui o Phelps, neste caso, nós só cobrimos aqui a superfície deste caso. E nos próximos casos, então, vamos perceber mais sobre o que é que se passa. E posso-vos já dizer que é um capítulo aqui duradouro em termos de aprender aqui o verdadeiro suspeito. Espero que tenham gostado e vejo-vos na próxima. Até logo.
You're two blocks behind first and second. We have more buildings to clear. You know our orders,
Sergeant.
There's
barely a building left standing or not on fire in your zone, Cole. Is your sector full of Japs?
Questioning my command.
The captain doesn't want anyone falling behind.
Tell the captain we will join him when the job is done.
Just give us the word, Sarge. We'll take care of him. He should be sectioned. That Jap lover's a fucking liability.
We're here to kill Japs, not our own people.
Star-Cross, son of a bitch. No one wants to serve under him. He's bad fucking luck.
Can it? We've a job to do here. If I can live with it, you can too.